Your friends are really taking out this part of the forest here by our city hall. So I thought it was time to come in and take a peek. They'll stimulate root growth and old stub growth. So don't be afraid to look. Just look for scarring, look for cuts. I have been in this forest here before, and I've even claimed that some of this beaver work isn't done by them. Let's see if this is one of the ones that I might claim that. Get a couple of pictures there. Oh yeah, let's look here. Everybody wants to jump and just automatically say that's beaver. But I've been explaining for a long time, they are artists, these guys. I'm not taking that away from being a beaver. Although, you know, if I kind of squint and look hard at it, I don't agree with it. And that's right, I remember filming this before because of this motherboard here. We got lots showing us that they're just monkeying around and they're doing whatever they do. A couple of sticks there that made a bit of a gate. So they chainsaw this one off because it was being taken down. Yeah, this will be a nice spot for them in the evenings and stuff. Oops. They will enjoy it. Still a good worn path in here. I remember when I came in, I was coming in more in a dense time, and I made it up until around this area here. So no signs of a dog really doing his job in here yet. Nice evening hideout or hangout. Prison way back there. Well, not way back there. It's pretty surrounded by forest. And there's a lot have action going around that prison on the outside. I'm sure there's a lot of action going on inside the prison. There's a little peaky. Once again by the City Hall of Mission. I'll be back. This is a good time of year to explore, you guys. Because maybe, or not maybe, but because of the less amount of undergrowth and brush. Easy to navigate, easy to collect data on the visual end of it. Peace out.